I need time to do that. Greetings.
Hello. Hello.
Greetings.
Hello.
I appreciate that.
many fine pieces, rare and beautiful. Bliss, and thank you.
I cannot do that here. I cannot do that here.
Thank you.
cannot use that.
Can I help you? Anything else?
I cannot use that.
Precious stones to catch the light. Come and see.
I cannot do that here. Greetings.
Hello.
Greetings. Hello. Greetings.
Hello.
Hello.
Greetings.
Hello. Thank you. Thank lives within you.
I appreciate that.
I need time to do that. It is done.
And lost. And far. Can still use these. Don't ruin all that work.
Bless and thank you.
Not while I'm in town. Not while I'm in town.
Thank you.
bits still have some life in them yet.
I have some.
Very nice.
Win favor. Thank you.
I need more time. Don't go any further. It is done.
Feast, lamb, feast.
Hello.
Greetings.
Greetings. Hello.
Thank you.
I appreciate that. Thank you. I need more time.
Come on. Aha! Found it. Nothing here. No clue, no hint of Simon. Or Elias.
Here.
What?
Speak here. It has been long. I followed him, hunted him for Rathma. Can show you old spell. My head, take it, will resist, warned. Place candles, 3 on floor.
Are you still... Accurate? What happened?
An assassin. I warned you our journey would be difficult. Come. We must leave now if we mean to reach Backwater in daylight.
If Simon and Elias ventured to Backwater, then so too shall I.
A warrior.
How may I serve? Forge awaits your return.
Lots of swordsmen come through here, but that's a pair who sticks out. Can't say I've seen them, but someone must have. I'll keep asking.
Yes, of course. Good friend of mine too, you know. I can take you to him for a fee.
That's a bad idea, that is, Kiana. Look at him. That's no fool.
Oh, bah! That's 50 gold we won't get now.
Boss runs a tight ship around here.
Ugh, too tight, you ask me. I came here to escape tyranny. Now I'm stuck licking a tyrant's boots.
Shut your trap! He's got goons everywhere. Talk like that, you'll find yourself short a few fingers.
Oh, wait, I know this one. A swordsman and a priest enter a tavern. The priest says,
Damn! How'd it go again?
Never mind.
I do remember. They were looking for cell swords. I suppose on account of the curate, he wasn't a fighting man. They picked up three. Only Sev's come back.
Sev? Where is she?
Out near the cove. She'd not write, mind you. Won't talk to people without her mead. I've got some for her.
If you've got the coin.
Try your luck, eh?
Chin up.
Oh, hey, calm down.
Very nice. Rubbish. Too bad.
Not while I'm in town.
Whoa.
What's it gonna cost me?
Nivro tells me you left town weeks ago with two men, Simon and Elias. I'm looking for Simon.
Oh, Simon. He was sweet. I should have... He didn't want gold. That was all Elias. I have nightmares about him. About Elias's true face. I left Simon with a man I shouldn't have. Maybe I can make it up to him.
They went to Ezret. It's in the southernmost part of the Fethys wetlands. I can meet you there.
Not while I'm in town. I need time to do that. I'm not ready yet. Hello.
I appreciate that. Greetings.
Greetings.
Hello.
Hello.
Greetings. Well done. Goodbye. Thanks.
No.
Impressive.
No.
Look!
Hello.
No.
Hello.
No.
Yeah!
Farewell.
I promise.
Brutal till I like it.
That's not bad.
Till our roads cross again. Farewell.
Montalcor.
We stopped them. Everyone is safe. Can you walk?
Damn it! I can't.
It's all right. I'll carry you back to camp. Get you to the healer.
Wanderer, I'm sorry, we've no time for thanks. Meet us in Dalgor when you can.
I'm not ready yet.
He is in good hands with our healer.
He'll live, as will the people we protect here, thanks to you all.
Wanderer, we can't thank you enough. You will always be welcome among the Iron Wolves. You should go check on Daywood. He said he wanted to speak with you.
I've looked better.
At least I don't have to stand at my post. Healer says I may not stand again. Just another poor soul for the Iron Wolves to protect. Well, we'll see about that. But in case he's right, I want you to take my armor. Continue my fight for me. Huh?
Yeah.
It is done.
Can I help you? Fair trade. Be wary on the road.